With deep sadness, we announce the tragic passing of Samson Anthony Polius, better known as Sakla of Moshi, who was born on the 13th of June 1991, passed away at his residence on Thursday, 26 May 2016. He was 24 years old. He was predeceased by his father, Vincent Samuel, also known as Jericho. Left to mourn his mother, Paula Polius of Moshi, stepfather, Cyril Charles of Moshi, grandmother, Olive Samuel Benjamin of Laguerre,
sisters, Della Myers and family of Moshi, Natasha Polius and family of Gara Babono, Emmeline Springer, Jeffersois and family, Delphina Setage, brothers, Sammy Polius, Joan Isaac Cherubin of Labourne, Dave Avril, also known as Moss Moore, driver of M768 on the Denry route, Hayden, Nikki, Patience, aunts Marietta James, also known as Tata of Moshi, Anne Polius, Maria James, Sophia James, Teresa Sayers of Monjiro, Sandra Benjamin, Sonia Hamilton of Texas, and Selma Benjamin in New York, Berthalina James in Barbados, Cecil Samuel of Cicero.
12 uncles including Michael James, Sylvanus James, also known as Molly, Jerome DeLise, also known as Black, Joseph Popo, also known as Cordy, Francis James, Compton Polius, also known as Twa, all of Moshi, best friend, Laron of Moshi, Keister Smith of La Cleary, many nieces and nephews, both here and abroad, also left to mourn the Polius family, the James family, the DeLise family, the Popo family of Moshi and De Ramo, the Samuel family of Babono, the Benjamin family of Laguerre, and the Alexander family of Shiwakako. Many relatives and friends, too numerous to mention. The funeral service for the late Samson Anthony Polius, also known as Sakla, will be held on Thursday, 9th June 2016, at the St. Joseph the Worker Church in Groseley, at 3 p.m. Then the body will be interred at the Groseley Cemetery.